Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. I'm Zahi. In this video, I came up with my honest review on orange kalonji oil, that is black seed oil, and orange castor oil. So I've been using these two oils for almost 2 months, and now I came up with my honest review. And I did apply yesterday and washed it just now, and you can see how my hair is looking. It's looking healthy, and of course you can see my hair has grown. Yes, it has become longer. So I'm going to share my honest review on this orange, which produces purest products in the powder forms and the oils. Now let's begin. Right guys, here are our both oils, castor oil and kalonji oil. So castor oil is called arandi oil and kalonji is nothing but black seed oil. So let me talk about these both oils. So these are 100% pure and natural, and castor oil is a cold pressed oil and kalonji is unrefined oil. Kalonji oil is used only for hair, and for all hair types it is suitable. On the other hand, castor oil can be used for hair, skin and nails. So let me talk about this kalonji oil. First, the kalonji oil comes in 100 ml guys. So this is 100 ml, and this 100 ml is priced at 647, and it got 36 months of shelf life. And both the oils are free from harmful ingredients like parabens, sulfates and mineral oils. And kalonji oil is good for your hair because it promotes hair growth, and it also, you can see, fights scalp infections, reduces dandruff and makes hair healthier and shiny, strengthen the hair cuticle over time, reduces hair thinning. So coming to how to apply it and how to apply this, I'll be talking about that, both of these oils at a time. So let me show you how the oil looks here. So this is how the oil looks. So it comes in this kind of container, and guys, entire information, whatever is there on the carton box, is also printed here. The same information you can see here. So how does it look? So this is my most used compared to castor oil. So let me show you how it looks by taking one drop. Look at this, it got this green shade. It is little greenish, and it is of course runny and not very sticky, unlike castor oil. So that's about kalonji oil. Now let me talk about castor oil, guys. So we know castor oil, our grandparents know very well. Grandma might have asked you to apply castor oil for your hair, for making it healthier and thicker and to promote hair growth. So that is what castor oil, and this castor oil is also, we use it for hair and skin, and it also comes in 100 ml. This 100 ml is priced at 447. However, you can get a discounted price by using the links given in the description, and it got 36 months life shelf life, guys. And for hair, it promotes hair growth, treats dandruff, it treats dandruff, control hair fall, prevents graying of hair, it acts as a natural conditioner and protects hair from damage. And for skin, it treats wrinkles, clears acne, boosts your inner glow, moisturizes your skin, soothes sunburn skin, promotes overall skin health. And it, you can also use it for your nails and also for your eyebrows and eyelashes. So this is how it looks. It comes in this kind of container with a flip cap. Yeah, you got this flip cap in this container. So as I told you, it is, both of them are suitable for all kinds of hair types, and it is suitable for all skin types too. So coming to how it is, as I told you, castor oil, you know, generally it is thick. Let me take only one drop. Yeah, you can see how thick it is, though it looks runny, but it is thick, guys. And yeah, I used it less compared to kalonji oil. So coming to how it should be used and how I used, you can use both of the oils to your hair. You have to apply both the oils for at least 3 hours, and you have to massage the oil while you're applying. However, you can also apply it and let it be for like leave it for overnight for good results. So how do I apply? Like this, I do mix both the oils in equal proportions, and I do apply to my hair and leave it overnight, because will reap the benefits of both the oils. And definitely I must agree and I must say they have shown difference. You can see my hair really grown longer. These 2 months I have seen how much longer it has grown. And yeah, to some extent, I will not say completely, but to some extent my hair fall has reduced to some extent. And as they are available in their purest forms and natural, you must go and get your hands on them. Yes, I do recommend them. As it is a made in India product, pure and natural, you should use them. And I know most of us are suffering from hair fall nowadays, so suitable for both men and women and children too. And yeah, you too reap benefits.
Right guys, that's about my honest review. I hope you enjoyed this video and do purchase them down from the links given below in the description. And guys, do let me know what you think about these oils, and if you have used them, do share your experience. I'll be seeing you in the next video. Till then, have a nice time.